In today's video, I do a bunch of edit courses from Orange Guy's Edit Math to see if I could improve my editing speed a little bit. Watch until the end to see what happens. If you're new here, drop a like and subscribe and turn notifications on.